Hello, and welcome to Uncharted Drake's Fortune. Well, you could read it there. And you probably read it in the title of the video, but yeah. So, I tried to do this as a stream, but it didn't work out, so I'm going to do it as a Let's Play. Because, you know, why not? Because the PlayStation 4 can now record video of up to an hour. So, I'll just start a new game. Continues. Oh wait, no, I didn't want easy. Okay. Should have maybe started recording here, but you know, I'm not sure if I'd get it timing right.
Here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake,
who was buried at sea over 400 years ago. Yeah, I can't help throwing an odd comment. If I think it's funny.
Sure, you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
Informative.
So dirty. Besides, thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
You devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No
way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition,
hey,
you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought? Sully, we got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about? Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
Yeah, and Drake actually has been in a Panamanian jail, as we find out in Uncharted 4.
Do you know how to use one of these?
So.
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl. Here we go.
I'm assuming anyone watching this has played all the Uncharted games, because.
How the hell they find
out? I don't
want
to drop in spoilers, but I'm going to try not to.
What'd you do to piss him off?
Right. Whoops. Forgot the controls. Right, if we shoot that.
These guys don't like you much, do they?
Less talking, more shooting.
Hurry up, Sully.
Yeah, Sully, where the hell are you? Later. May move it out of the way. I'll shoot to kill you.
Oh no, you don't.
Is this supposed to give me a tutorial about how to do combat here? Maybe it doesn't because I... Ah, yes, maybe it doesn't because I had to save. Okay, that's nice. Not a lot of games do that. If they give you a tutorial once, then when you do it, they make you sit through it again. But that's nice. Because it never should be, unless... Hey God. I would have been under. Ah, yes, I've got them turned off, no wonder. Okay. Because I was playing this off screen and, well, on my own time basically, and I kind of got annoyed with the tutorial coming up. It's like I know how to do that game, so I just eventually turned them off. Sully! Oh, here he comes.
I don't think I'm getting my security deposit back.
Yeah, I would think so.
Thank God!
Yeah, I think we have to make a run for it, Elena.
Whole ship's gonna blow! We gotta jump!
Oh, wait!
What are you doing?
Okay.
Come on! Okay.
I hope that camera's waterproof. Man, the water effects it so much better. To be honest, it's been a while since I played the PS3 version, so maybe the water effects were always this good.
Nothing that years of therapy won't fix.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elena Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Huh.
For Christ's sakes.
So the one thing I do know is the thing I recognize right away, that this version of the game is now in 60 frames, which is pretty damn good.
Well?
Little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
No, you don't got better animations with them. You have to remember, the first Uncharted game came out, was it 2007, 2008?
So this
it's a very early PS3 game.
Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. You must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Ho-ho-ho.
Huh?
El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out.
Well, I get
it. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only, we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh, no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can
hold
her own.
Yeah, you say that now.
You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
How did they all know about it?
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know.
You're every two-bit scumbag. Apparently, we're all the only one that knows about it. But
I don't care for over budget. I mean,
oh,
do you realize that this could be like the biggest story of the year?
That's what Sully says, because Elena will get the story out with her show. And that, okay.
No, I don't trust
I'm stupid.
That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that... bitch. Hey! Should have seen that one coming.
Yeah. Alright, I'm sure we'll never see Elena again.
Oh, hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not
another road to El Dorado, and yeah, I can remember. Should have seen an excerpt from the Disney film, but I can't remember how that goes. I'm not even sure if that was a Disney film. Maybe DreamWorks or something like that.
Legally is strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old timer. We're just about there.
You know,
and for the record, I'm not going to bother picking up all the treasures because, well, there's no real reason to. 16th
century Santo off on Pablo Escobar.
So hopefully you're not using this as a guide to find them all.
By the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
Well, I'm not. I'm talking over you.
Yeah, why waste my time? You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England.
Well, I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Another goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
All right.
Oh, man. This is like trying to find a bride in a brothel.
A colorful analogy, Sully. Thanks for that.
Oh, man. This is more like it.
Right, can we... Did we get up there somehow? I can't remember where we
came up. What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh.
Now, do you hear that? I expected Drake to say something about that, but... it will be pointed out in a second, so... there's a treasure up here, but I think I got it, so...
find anything?
Nothing yet.
Be careful up there.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
It's hollow.
Yeah, that's what I was getting at.
Smash through this.
Don't worry, we'll find a way. Whoop. Oh, great. I missed the jump, but fortunately we knocked this rock down, which you climb on here, get up.
Good work, kid.
Right, into the hole.
Need the flashlights for this one.
Sure, Sully has a long experience with going into strange holes. Anyway.
What a warm and homey place, huh?
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
Thank you.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did.
Yeah, let's say that looks Spanish.
What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Drake, yeah, you should take your own advice on that.
What's that supposed to mean?
Thinking to head to the next game.
I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble.
Yeah.
The
sorry
Spaniard
about that.
Sure
looked
a lot of crap behind. Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
You're not kidding.
Yeah, I kind of seed it properly down there, but... Yeah,
gotta find a way across.
Okay, what we need to do is, if you notice that there, it's a red barrel. And what the red barrels do in video games? They explode when you shoot them. Damn, I miss how Uncharted 4 gives you the option of just holding the button instead of tapping it.
I'll hold it open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully!
That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this.
Indeed. Tap the touch button to bring up Drake's journal.
Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now...
Okay, so I'm yawning, I'm recording this, it's nearly 4 o'clock in the morning when I'm recording this. Honestly, today's been kind of hectic. This is the only chance I've had, so... Anyway, shoot these, that docks some sparks onto that wooden bit.
Nice. Now what?
And that was rather interesting, because that's... They actually used the flame effect in order to solve a puzzle, which is nice. Anyway, up here.
Nate? I might have been able to do that 30 years ago.
Don't worry, I'll find a way for you, Sully. Move. And down we go. See. Oh, another explosive barrel there. In fact, there's, two or three of them, so... Big boom. And that, gives us a ladder. Come on, Sully, gonna need your lighter again. or, well, at least matchbook. Hopefully we don't run out of matches by the time we get through here.
What do you make of this?
Wait, I recognize these symbols.
Alright, so we have to look in Drake's journal
the
again.
The order of these signs has some importance.
So, we are like square thing with a hole in it is the first one. That, whatever the hell that is, eagle. Oh, God. Oh, good. Apologies. Anyway, that thing is this number two. That elaborate design there is number three, and angry face number four. So, just need to find a way up there. I know, journal, I know. There we go. Whoop. No. Right, now the one over here is the first one. Oh, buggery. Thank you, Drake. Right, there.
Hey, something's happening.
Right. Probably the second and third symbol is it's hard from here to tell which is which. You have to really look. Yeah, that's that one. So the one behind me must be the other one. Which is the one I need to push. Good, I know I got it right because a little cutscene kicks in. Drake, would you... Right, all we got to do is jump to these. I didn't mean to do that. Hop across and push an angry face.
Looks like there's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
Right. Well, yeah, Not like Sully can go anywhere.
Hey, watch your step down there.
And... Oh! I thought we were supposed to drop into the water. Damn. I was thinking of Tomb Raider logic, then you fall from any height as long as it's into a body of water, then you're fine. Oh, frick. There we go. What's this kind of elaborate mechanism? Wait, is that skulls on those chains?
Okay, getting somewhere.
I never noticed that detail before. It is! Skulls on those chains.
tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse.
I really don't need to know that, Nathan. Right.
I'm really wet.
Yeah, I also didn't need to know that either. Whoops.
I made it! I'm on the other side!
Can you get this open?
Yeah, hang on. Back up a sufficient distance. And blow a hole in it.
Nice one! I've got this one.
This looks safe.
Yeah. I mean, Nathan's stealing my jokes. I was meant to say that one. And now we have to run for it.
Somewhere.
As you notice, it's kind of a running theme in the Uncharted series that Nate keeps destroying whatever he touches.
Oh, man. The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. A gold statue.
Huge gold statue. And look here, these people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Foreshadowing.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here, tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless...
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
All right, let's do that then.
Huh. They stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Swell. Now what?
Well, seems like the path goes into the jungle, but first of all, I'm kind of want to check what's up here. I think it's a treasure, and I think I might have got it, but... Oh no, I haven't got it. I can see it blinking over there. Anyway, this path leads to the next chapter, which we shall tackle next time. I thank you all for watching. And I'll see you later. Goodbye.